are vastly out of shields. The Forsworn have cut a swath through most of our forces. Vanquish their rear guard while I confront devils.
I need to get there.
You were the paragon of loyalty, Devos. And yet all this time, it was you who led the Forsworn.
Your blind adherence to the path would have doomed us all. You left me no choice but to oppose you. Forsworn, see that
you
the mortals
hide.
Do not interfere!
I hope... I do not feel harder.
None shall be spared.
It is too far away.
Listen to reason, Devos. The Kyrian must stand united.
Not so long as you command.
The
Forsworn will forge a new path for battle. For eons, we have been told to purify ourselves, to let go of our memories, our identities, our loved ones. All in
vain.
What do we serve? An impotent arbiter. sacrifices were made for nothing.
This is where you meet your end.
We sacrifice because we must. Mortal burdens would only impede our sacred duty. No, it was a mortal who exposed the folly of your edicts.
Thank you.
peered into Uther's memories. What I saw shook me to the core. But you refuse to see the truth. That the path is flawed. That we serve a lie. And so, I listened to the jailer's words. I learned of the great injustice you and the others thrust upon him, and upon us all. He seeks to free us from the prison we have built for ourselves. And for that, he has earned. And I mourn your betrayal.
The jailer's schemes have torn a schism in the ranks of the Kyrian, one that must be healed. Long have we believed that our mortal lives are burdens to be shed in the name of service. And yet, the deeds of mortals are what won the day. You have my gratitude. Once the jailer lies defeated, there may be much.